Hey guys, this is Joel. I want to talk about something very different from all my other videos on this channel. I want to talk about mental health and streaming and getting burned out and, well, yeah. This video is more for me than it is for you. I hope someone gets something useful out of it, but this video is for me, not you. Well, it is for you as well, I guess, sort of. I'll get to it, maybe. I don't really have a script here, so this might be a little bit incoherent, but we'll see where we end up. The last years or so, when I have been streaming, I've had a lot of fun. I've met so many good people and so many nice people, and you are important to me. You know who you are. I'm not going to start naming because the list is long. But I haven't been streaming much the last year. And I haven't been uploading any video on the YouTube channel now for over 9 months. And it's not that I am bored of it. It's not that I am... I don't plan on stopping. It's not that I'm not having fun, but I've had a depression since I was 16 years old that I have struggled on and off with, and that is, I'm 34 now in October, so it's over half my life now that I've had this sort of depression with me. Some years have been really rough. Some years have been fairly easy. I've been functioning like a normal human being. I've had a normal job and I've been able to see my friends like a normal person. But the last year has been pretty rough on me. I've been exhausted all the time. I am tired. My head isn't working properly. I am slow. I sometimes feel stupid because I can't like process information. I can't read a book. I haven't read a book in like 1.5 years now. Something that I usually like doing though. And I feel like I wanted to make this video to update you guys, to let you guys know where I am at, why things are looking the way they are, why I'm not uploading, why I'm not streaming. This isn't something that I have a problem talking about. I'm not like ashamed or anything about the state of my mental health. I don't think anyone should feel that way. I know that a lot of people do. It's still stigmatized, but I don't feel that way. But I want to feel like you guys know what's going on. And I kind of feel like I'm letting people down because I have a Twitch channel where people are subscribing to me and people are actually paying money to support me, I guess, and it is incredibly weird for me. It's incredibly humbling, but I also feel like I need to provide, and I don't know, give them a reason to, and I'm not doing that. I'm letting people down. So I'm making this video for everyone who is subscribing as well, I guess. Do you know why it's like you know why it's the way it is, and please never feel that you have to subscribe to me or anything, even though I appreciate it a lot. I don't plan on stopping streaming. I don't plan on stopping making videos for YouTube. I have a lot of fun with it, but it's just that I've been really exhausted lately. I have so many plans for stuff that I want to upload. I have plans for my stream and for myself as well. I'm currently moving in the right direction. I wouldn't have been able to make this video if I wasn't. I have a long way to go still. I have a therapist that I speak to. I have medication that I take, and we have a good healthcare system in Sweden, so I'm gonna be fine at some point. I just wanted to let you guys know that there is a reason why I'm not uploading, and I don't plan on just disappearing. Lastly, I want to just throw it out there that for those of you who feel similar, for those of you who are struggling with your mental health, like getting someone to talk to is a really good idea. Having a therapist has helped me a lot. But also, if you want to just vent, then like whisper me on Discord or I don't know, wherever. I might not be able to give you the best advice or anything like that, and I'm not sure if I am myself in a really bad position, then I'm not sure how much I will be able to handle, but I can listen, and sometimes that is valuable. I know that myself, and it's sometimes easier to speak with people who are going through similar things that you are. I'm sorry if this became a little bit of a incoherent rant, but I didn't really have any script for this, so that's why it is the way it is. Hopefully, the next video I make isn't going to be too far away from this one, and it's probably going to be something more fun. But if you ever need to talk, if you ever need to, well, if you just want to find a good community of people to hang out with, then stop by the Discord server. Feel free to join me on my Twitch channel if you want to do that as well. This isn't something that I find hard to talk about, so we can talk about it on stream as well if people are curious or people have questions and stuff like that they want to ask for themselves as well. Goodbye, everyone, and I'll see you in the next video. Love all of you guys. Bye.